Do you sleep with a partner? If you do, then you need to consider something that we call motion isolation. Basically, if your partner moves on that side of the bed, are you gonna feel it on this side of the bed? So I've got a glass here. I'm gonna create a little disturbance around it. And you can see that the glass moves a little bit, but not too bad. So I would say that this mattress is a pretty good option for couples.